Oh, f**k. This is the first step to where the U.S. could be doing covertly arming the rebels in their fight against Gaddafi.
Oh, okay. CIA arming Muslim rebels like we did in Afghanistan in the 80s. Whatever happened to those guys? I think that, that'd be a great Where Are They Now segment. Seriously, we need to know where they are now.
The rebels were trying to fire a mortar, but they didn't secure the mortar to the ground, so it fired wildly off to the side. The other case, they, and I'm not making this up, they fired a rocket in the wrong direction, not toward Gaddafi forces, but backwards into a civilian city.
Gaddafi is one of the most eccentric despots in the Middle East. This leather-faced, Ukrainian nurse-loving lunatic has been in power since 1969. Ali Suleiman Ajali was the Libyan ambassador to the United States. He worked for Gaddafi for 40 years until 2 weeks ago when he resigned in protest to work with the rebels.
Do you think you acted a little hastily? I mean, you only gave him 40 years.
Well, I don't work for Gaddafi. I work for Libya.
Right. People must ask you all the time, what is Gaddafi like?
Gaddafi is a strange person.
I get it myself. You know, what's Jon Stewart like? And I tell people, he's crazy.